Hi, my name is Agatha. I'm a researcher at the University of Hull. I work on renewable energy, and in particular on offshore wind. I must admit, I never planned to be a researcher. It just happened. I always enjoyed learning how things work, and when I found out that this can help the world to transition to a more green and sustainable place by generating electricity from the wind that blows and the sun that shines, I was really hooked. I guess the path towards research started with my master thesis, where I chose to create a computer model of my university campus and see how the wind that blows around the buildings changes its patterns, and there are places where the wind speeds up, and we can place tiny wind turbines on there to generate electricity locally. That was so much fun that when I found out you can actually get paid to play with computer models, I decided, yep, that sounds good. So I chose a PhD, but on offshore wind. So I simulated the sea and the wind turbines that stand in it. And yeah, stayed in the field since then. Of course, there are hard times. For example, when my code, which was meant to simulate the waves, it just did not work and I couldn't find out why. And for months and months, I was trying to find that tiny issue that made the code not work. Tried consulting with other people and they just said, oh no, it should work, it should. It was frustrating. It can make you feel helpless and why am I even doing this? Maybe I'm not the right person to do that. But when you don't give up and you finally find the way that makes it work, oh, that feeling is incredible. It made me feel like I can move mountains, I can do anything. So I think I'm sort of addicted to it now. So research is really fantastic. It's a creative work where you need to find the solutions to problems using any methods you can think of, but then also find the next problem you should tackle. And yeah, you get to write things so that people read, presenting at conferences and reading and writing research papers. So it has just a little bit of everything, and it makes you feel like you're learning and playing and creating all the time. So I wouldn't change it for anything.